Hi again, Smita Jaikar. Have you noticed something that in life many a times you go through certain patterns which keep on repeating in your life and you keep wondering, why is this all the time happening to me? For instance, people keep saying that I'm not a jealous person, but why are people so jealous of me? I'm not such a kind of a person. Why I keep meeting people like that who hate me? I don't hate anyone, but why do I meet people who hate me? Or a certain kind of patterns which keep on repeating each time in a little periodical time with you. Now this happens is because you have not learnt your earlier lesson, so you don't pass, okay? I would say this especially in reference to people who want to end up a relationship like divorce or something like that. When you take a divorce or end a relationship with someone, and if you're trying to get into another relationship, you will find that the next person you meet is almost similar with your earlier, with the nature of your earlier person. Or you might meet a boss who has a similar nature, or you might meet a neighbor who has a similar nature. So you will have to deal with that issue no matter what. And then you say, oh, my earlier life was much better than what I'm doing now. This is because you've never learned a lesson. So it is very essential that you learn a lesson now. Instead of running away from it, learn to deal with it. How to deal with it? I can always help you. I do keep having retreats and keep having these classes which are meant for all these kind of things. Anytime you want to get in touch with me, you can always get in touch with me. I'm on my Facebook page, I'm on Facebook, Facebook Messenger, my blog. I'm on all social media, so it's very simple to get in touch with me. So do get in touch with me. Do attend some of my retreats which you will get answers to your questions for. One retreat is coming up very soon in July 6th, 7th and 8th, which is called Ubuntu. Ubuntu means I am because we are. So I can help, we can help each other for this coexistence of the entire planet. Do come, you're most welcome. Thank you so much. Bye.